Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we are setting off on an exciting adventure that takes us across three countries. Our journey begins at the Świnoujście port in Poland, where we will board a ferry heading to Ystad, a charming coastal town in Sweden. The ferry ride takes about 8 hours, giving us plenty of time to relax and enjoy the scenic views of the Baltic Sea. Once we arrive in Ystad, we will hit the road in our trusty car, making our way to Stavanger, Norway. The drive is a long one, nearly 22 hours in total, but we made sure to take a 5-hour rest along the way to recharge. So buckle up as we cross borders and explore the breathtaking landscapes from the serene waters of the Baltic to the rugged fjords of Norway. It is going to be an unforgettable trip and we cannot wait to share it with you. It is almost 9:45 a.m. and we are on our way to Świnoujście port. Almost there, the excitement is starting to build as we get closer to the start of our adventure. Our journey officially begins at 1 p.m. sharp when we board the ferry from Świnoujście, Poland. It is such a cool experience because we are bringing our car with us, which makes traveling across the Baltic Sea so convenient. We can really feel the excitement in the air as we settle in and get ready for the ride ahead. This blue corridor here is for passengers without cars who are heading straight onto the ferry on foot. Now, if you're planning to catch some sleep during the crossing, remember that cabins come at an extra cost. I definitely recommend booking ahead of time because if you wait until you're already on board, it will be pricier and there is always a chance they will be fully booked. But don't worry, if you don't get a cabin, there are plenty of seats available where you can relax. There are also food stalls, drinks and cozy spots to hang out, and of course you can always head out on deck to take in the fresh air and enjoy the views. The ferry really has everything you need to make the crossing comfortable. We were lucky to snag this cabin, which comes with everything we need. A private toilet, shower, 2 beds and even a sofa. Not bad for an 8-hour journey, right? It is perfect for getting some rest and freshening up before the next leg of our journey. It is a cloudy evening as we approach Sweden, but it adds a calm, peaceful vibe to the end of our ferry ride. And just like that, we are already in Sweden. Check out the views of Ystad port. After about 8 hours of sea, we have officially arrived in Sweden. Now it's time to grab the car and get moving again. We're hitting the road for Stavanger, Norway. Let's go. Now we are officially on the road to Stavanger. The drive from Ystad to Stavanger is going to be an exciting one, with breathtaking nature surrounding us along the way. Just look at those stunning colors during sunset. The fields are glowing with soft golden hues. It's such a beautiful and peaceful scene. It's about 9:15 p.m. now, and we are planning to keep driving for as long as we can tonight. The adventure is just getting started, and with views like this, it's hard to want to stop. During the night, or should I say early morning, we decided to stop and rest around 5 a.m. By this point, we had crossed into Norway, and we felt it was safer to sleep here than in Sweden. We found a quiet spot off the road, parked and slept in the car to recharge. After a few hours of much needed sleep, we hit the road again around 9 a.m. And Norway greeted us with the most stunning scenery, lush green forest as far as the eye can see, stretching across rolling hills and valleys. Norway's nature is just breathtaking. Deep forest, shimmering lakes, and dramatic mountains rising in the distance. The landscapes feel untouched and wild, making the drive feel like you are traveling through a fairy tale. And one of the coolest features along the way, Norway's tunnels. Norway is famous for its extensive tunnel network, and they are incredible. Some of them are carved right through the mountains and seem to go on forever. Norway has some of the longest and most scenic tunnels in the world, including ones that take you under mountains and even below fjords. Each tunnel is like a journey of its own, and you pop out the other side to completely new breathtaking views. It's an adventure both above and below the ground. So it's around 2 p.m. now and the weather is partly cloudy, which really adds some drama to the stunning landscape around us. Norway is renowned for its breathtaking scenery and we are getting to experience it firsthand. As we drive along these winding roads, we are surrounded by majestic mountains and lush valleys. The beauty here is truly captivating. The rivers flowing right beside us create this peaceful ambience that makes every moment feel special. It is hard not to be mesmerized by the sights and sounds of nature as we navigate these roads. We have noticed that the speed limits here are a bit lower than what we are used to in other parts of Europe. At first, we thought it might be frustrating, but honestly, it is a blessing in disguise. It encourages us to take our time and really soak in the scenery. Every twist and turn reveals something new. A waterfall cascading down the rocks, a cozy little cottage tucked away in the trees, or a panoramic view that leaves us speechless. What we love most is that the landscape is constantly changing. One moment we are driving through a narrow pass surrounded by towering cliffs, and the next we are greeted by expansive views of valleys below. It is like every mile brings a new surprise, and we are just here for the ride. The roads themselves have their own charm here. Some are made of stones and have that rugged feel, which adds to the adventure. Sure, there are areas under construction that slow us down, but we find that it just gives us more time to appreciate the surroundings. It is all part of the journey. Speaking of cottages, there's something so charming about the homes scattered along the road. Each one has its own character, often with bright colors and beautiful gardens. It feels like stepping into a postcard, and we cannot help but smile every time we pass one. And let's not forget about the churches we have spotted along the way. They add such a peaceful presence to the landscape. Each one tells a story and blends beautifully with the nature around it. It is a reminder of the rich culture and history of this amazing country. As we continue on this road trip, we are reminded that the journey is just as important as the destination. It is about embracing every moment, every view, and every experience along the way. We cannot wait to see what lies ahead of us as we make our way to Stavanger. Norway's nature during the summer is truly beautiful, showcasing a stunning contrast between lush greenery and rocky terrain, creating a striking blend of vibrant greens and dark, stony hues. This unique landscape is one of the country's most captivating features. However, it is worth noting that the region receives a significant amount of rainfall and the weather can be quite unstable. The variability can lead to sudden changes, but it also contributes to the richness of the scenery. While Norway may not have extensive land suitable for agriculture, its natural beauty is absolutely unique and unparalleled. The dramatic fjords, towering mountains, and serene lakes make it a paradise for nature lovers. Each corner of the country offers a different view, from cascading waterfalls to tranquil valleys, making every visit feel like a new adventure. In summer, the long days allow us to fully enjoy the outdoors, whether it's hiking, fishing, or simply taking in the breathtaking sights. Driving from Ystad to Stavanger was an adventure in itself. The scenery along the way was nothing short of breathtaking. We navigated winding roads that hugged the mountain sides, offering us stunning views of lush valleys and sparkling rivers. The partly cloudy weather added a touch of drama to the landscape, making it even more picturesque. One of the most memorable aspects of our trip was the unique combination of greenery and rocky terrain. The contrast of vibrant greens against dark, stony ground created a striking palette that felt almost otherworldly. We encountered charming cottages along the road, each with its own character, making the journey feel like a stroll through a storybook. While the lower speed limits meant we traveled at a more leisurely pace, it allowed us to truly appreciate the natural beauty around us. Every twist in the road revealed new surprises, whether it was a stunning waterfall, cascading down rocks, or a hidden viewpoint overlooking a breathtaking fjord. We also had the chance to explore some of the Norway's iconic churches, which added a scene of tranquility to the landscape. Each one told a story and blended seamlessly with the stunning natural surroundings, reminding us of the rich cultural heritage of this remarkable country. Although we faced some rain and unstable weather, it only enhanced the adventure. It kept us on our toes and made every moment feel spontaneous. After all, experiencing Norway's unpredictable weather is just part of what makes it special. Arriving in Stavanger was a highlight, with its charming old town and vibrant waterfront. We explored the local attractions, from the historic wooden houses to the bustling markets, immersing ourselves in the lively atmosphere. Reflecting on this trip, it is clear that Norway's natural beauty and cultural richness are unforgettable. From the dramatic landscapes to the serene moments spent in nature, this journey has left us with memories that will last a lifetime. Thank you so much for joining us on this incredible journey through Norway. We hope you enjoyed exploring stunning landscapes and charming towns with us. If you liked what you saw, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more adventures. Your support means the world to us and helps us create even more content to share with you. We cannot wait to bring you along on our next adventure. Stay tuned.